Good morning, everybody. I'm gonna get this thing untaped. I was going to last night. That way I could take all the trash to the house for trash day, but I ended up busy for another 2.5 hours. And frankly, I was ready to get home. So, I'm gonna get this untaped and then run it home before the trash runs. That way I ain't got it just sitting around. It's not just this trash, it's trash that's been sitting around for a couple of weeks. Get this thing down off the rotisserie here. That's just to hold it while I pull the rear rotisserie off. This is the last time this car will see a rotisserie.
awesome. Got to get a board to support the front. I think I'll let that down just a little bit. Get my, I'll just grab the impact, pop this front apart. All right, now that it's loosened, I'll have to raise it just a little bit more, but I can pull these two bolts out of both sides and it will officially be off of the rotisserie. She be loose. Let's see how close it is to setting where it needs to be. Looks good to me. Thank you.
And she's pretty.
She's definitely bright.
All right, instead of welding the brackets to the back wall and then have to cut it back out, I'm just gonna shoot a couple screws in each side to hold them in place. Perfect. Where's the other side? Right there. Hey. That'll hold the location where I need it. And then when I'm done, I got four little bitty screw holes. And that be that. Save this for the next rotisserie car. This is the driver's side. Yep. And this one's the passenger side. I'll just put them in my pocket where they'll annoy me the rest of the day. Come on, get started on there.
the other side of that bar.
Buddy, it's been getting warm lately, real quick.
Switch this out for the 9/16.
Thank you.
to remodify my bracket. Because I made that fit the 72 cab. I'm going to have to knock that off there, bolt it on, and add a piece in there because I had to modify it to fit that 72 cab.
Thank you. got to be close enough.
Now to get the other side. All right, guys, I got this over here in the next bay. Took it off of that. Looking at it, I'm gonna try to do the floors just a little bit differently this time. I'm gonna leave the factory rockers on it for now. I just gotta trim around where the floor will come out. I'm gonna try to pop the firewall off with the floor at the same time. Get it down on the floor, and then I can come back and clean all that up, get the floor pan put in, get the firewall put on, and then once those are on, then I'll come back and put the rockers on, because that'll hold everything in place. But that's not today. Today, like I said last night on the ending video thing, I'm gonna try to get this door working and that back bumper on. If I can get those two things on, I'll be happy. Once I do that, I'm gonna spin this around, get it over there where I can raise it up and work on that door. That way I can put the dart right here for now. Saturday, it'll be on that hoist. So he can do a suspension and engine stuff. But right now, I'm gonna get busy on this. Okay, so pushing the button on the handle, it moves that lever. If you look, that's an adjustment. So I'm gonna have to get that off there. Somehow. And do some adjustment. Okay, that clip popped off. I don't know if you guys can see or not. I know I can't. All right, hold on, guys. Okay. Let's just run that down a little bit. See if it'll... work. Huh. It don't want to release it, even adjust it down. Take it on down, see what it'll do. Okay, So it needs to go the other way. Yeah, that's gonna be fun, ain't it? I'm gonna have to take that outside handle all the way off, get that mechanism out of there. That's gonna be fun. All right, hold on. Okay, now where's the other one? Okay. Now that those screws are off, let's see if we can feed this thing up and out of there.
Everything seems to be tight up there. Just not enough threads here. I wonder if I can chase that and put more threads up to run this on up. Let me see if I got a die that I can chase that with.
I do not have
a die that small. So, I'm gonna do the next best thing. Come on, pop off there. There we go. Go set that down just like that so I remember how it goes on there. I'm gonna do the next best thing, and I'm gonna shorten this rod 1/4 inch. Okay, so we are at 8.5.8.25. So that just shortened that rod 1/4 inch. That is about how far I needed to move those threads. So let's put it back together and see what it does. All right, feed this thing back in. Thank you.
like that. I'll get the nuts put back on. Sucks not being able to see what you're doing down in there. All right. Now. That didn't work, guys. I can't see crap. Let's see. You stupid thing. Look at that. Latch it back. Let's see if it'll work now. Dang it. Get my hand in there to get my camera out. I don't work in tight spots. All right, let's see if the handle will release the door. I think it works. Actually, it works quite nice now. Now, if he gets the inside handle, and the mechanism for it, this side will be done.
I don't know why, but voice command is not working right on my camera.
This one won't be all that bad.
Let's get a
bumper bolt, see how it fits in there. I have a feeling I'm gonna end up having to use a file again.
Yep, I think I'm gonna have to use a file to clean them up. Goes right in. Oh,
beautiful. Now to find this one. Where are you at? Oh boy. I can't see that one. I think I'm gonna have to hang it on there. See if I can get a mark on that. Go get the file, put my drill bits and drill up. A little easier to work with than metal. But it makes you itch. All right. I think it's time to put it on. Thank you. fun getting them top bolts in there.
Them bolts come out. What I'm gonna have to do, I gotta get them brackets off the car. spoke too soon, guys. So why won't you come out here? Really? What are you on?
Gotta take the nut off first.
Don't!
That would help. Maybe a little. Boy, those threads are pretty ugly. I'm gonna have to clean them threads up before I try to take them bolts out. Because I know how that'll go.
Figures, he can't get my fingers up in there to...
job on that. It's gonna take me 10 minutes. Gonna turn it into a nightmare.
See it.
That ain't gonna be fun.
Second one broke. And of course it's separate freaking brackets. Yep.
Yep. Knock them out of there and weld nuts on there. Alright, I'm going to try and cut the top sides of these off and then drill through the bolts. I gotta keep the center of the bolts in the same place, so I'll just cut that off there, drill the bolts out, put a bolt in from the other side, and weld the nut on this side, and it should be good to go. Yeah. Well, let's get cutting. You know, I probably should knock those off there. Cause I know, as soon as I hit that with that bit, it's gonna snap the bit on me. Repairing it so far is easier than what I was thinking it was going to be. Alright, now to get the welder over here. just to hold it in place while I tighten it. Careful, because this is fiberglass, remember. Okay. This side is done. Problem is, he is short on bolts. Yeah, he is short on bolts. I get to go pick up some stainless bumper bolts. He's got one. Those work. So I need 1, 2, 3 stainless bumper bolts. Well, guys, I'm gonna have to go get 3 more stainless bumper bolts. I looked in his boxes, I can't find it nowhere, so apparently he didn't order enough of them. Since I gotta go running, as late as it is, I'm not coming back today. So, all right, guys, till tomorrow, have a blessed evening.